Everything at One Entertainment. When we bring you the news, when we bring you the motherfucking hottest topics in town, where everybody talking about. Yeah, so make sure you stay tuned.
With your boy from the West Side, Zeus Almighty.
Everything at One Entertainment.
Yeah, man. So what's up with this 50 Cent and Floyd Mayweather, man.
A lot of rats in the building.
I mean, that's why you can't really talk about your personal business around just everybody.
Anybody,
even if you think they're your friends and shit. But then, you know what I mean? Shit, look at this situation.
For real.
I mean, where Floyd Mayweather, I mean, getting his business thrown by 50 because Floyd threw 50's business around.
Low blows
so,
all
yeah,
over
man,
the ring.
So, you got to be careful what you say, you know what I mean? Shit get ugly.
So, it turns out that 50 Cent got herpes. According to Floyd Mayweather. And if 50 really want to pick a battle, he needs to choose his battles wisely because he can't afford to battle with Floyd Mayweather. I mean, he put up, what, a $20 million watch? I mean, shit, talking about, it's the same network as 50 Cent and shit. Like, damn, I thought 50 had more money than that. And I mean, from that water company.
It. And then, Mayweather, bro, you a certified snitch, and we got paperwork to prove it. Now, I mean, it's a lengthy Instagram post. I know where all your bones are buried, so be easy, Curtis Jackson. And by the way, don't ask to borrow no more money from me. Damn. Shit, man, he going too hard on 50, man, if you ask me. Mayweather ain't trying to be, cool at all. But then 50 Cent, air him out, after the herpes allegations and all that shit, he said, tell everybody why you was on FaceTime when he killed Stephanie and himself. Like, damn. Jackson wrote on Instagram, because he was confronting you about fucking his wife. You was pumping all that Trey Songz shit. You get the fuck out of here. You didn't give a fuck. You just went to watch the ball game. Wow, if that's true, then man, shit, I don't know, shit, I feel like, damn, that's some crucial stuff to do, to somebody ruin their life and then watch them kill themselves, but that's just my opinion, you can tell me yours in the comments.